Good evening and welcome to the spring concert for the student jazz ensembles at the University at Buffalo. That first composition was written by saxophonist composer Joe Henderson, and it's called Afrocentric. And they sounded great. And I'm just gonna name them just so that if anybody's listening, they'll know who it was that was sounding so good. We have Chunka Amare on trumpet. We have Bruce Happel on trumpet. J.L. Tao on bass clarinet. We have Sam Kaplansky on baritone sax. Ryan Clemens on piano, Tim Turner on guitar, Anthony Henry on bass, and Nathaniel Cadet on drums. Okay, so I hope that you are giving a round of applause in your homes or wherever you are listening. And we're going to continue with a Charles Fambro composition entitled Little Man. And this is one of the tunes that Art Blakey was playing when bassist Charles Fambro was in the band. And so he contributed this to the repertoire. Thank you. Mocus.
Thank you.
That song was, it was a contrafact written over the same chord changes as a Dizzy Gillespie composition entitled Woody and You. And I forgot to mention on the previous, the song before this one, Little Man, Charles Fambro wrote that for his son. And that's why it's entitled Little Man. Brand new son, you know, baby boy. Okay, so we're going to switch bassists. In fact, Anthony Henry has already left the scene, although he'll be back. And Ian Santora is going to play electric bass on this next composition, which is entitled Be One. This song was composed by Bill Lee, who is a bassist and a composer. It's Spike Lee's father. He composed most of the music for Spike Lee's first big hit. What's that? She's Gotta Have It. And for Do the Right Thing and Joe's Bed-Stuy Barbershop. He was the main composer before Terrence Blanchard, who was the latest guy. Anyway, Be One by Bill Lee.
Thank you.
Lovely ballad. Okay, we're going to close out the 6 o'clock band, which is what this is, with a composition by Rick Hirsch entitled Catch Me If You Can. Thank you. Okay, thank you for tuning in to this, and we're going to have a switch to the next band, the 4 o'clock band. Thank you very much, and I hope you all will give a big round of applause to these young people. They really have worked on this, and it came out really well. Thank you so much. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. This is the 4 o'clock band. Well, 4:30. Well, 5 minutes after four. Anyway, and that first composition was a tune by Donald Brown, pianist, composer Donald Brown. And it was a portrait of Gotham, and it's called New York. And for our next song, I think I will do a Thad Jones blues entitled H&T Blues. Now, I did a lot of research trying to figure out why he called it H&T, but I think he named it after his brother, Hank and Thad, H&T. I believe that that's where it came from. But that's pure conjecture. Anyway.
Thank you.
the blues. Okay, so next we'll go to a composition by a friend of mine, Derek Gardner, and it's entitled To Whom It May Concern.
Thank you.
figure while as long as we're here standing on the stage and playing music, I might as well let you know who all these people are. Emmanuel Burks, Chunka Amare on trumpet, Ben You gotta help me.
Weiner.
For some reason, Ben Levitt, that's another musician I play with sometimes, came into my mind. Ben Weiner, I knew that wasn't it. Jonathan Stallone, also on tenor. Abby Feldman on alto. Marcus Lolo on piano. Oscar Woodridge, we call him the big O, on guitar. Anthony Henry on bass. And Jason Joyeux. On drums. Okay, this is the official UB student jazz combo, the 4:10 band. I thought y'all said 4:10. Okay, all right, it's 4:30. No, it's just 8 something. Okay, anyway, okay, so we're gonna continue. We're going to continue. With a composition by Jack Walrath, trumpet player. And this one is called No Mystery. Oh, and we're now joined by pianist Matt McElroy. Thank you. No mystery. And now that we're cooking, we're going to go out. Our final tune will be a Freddie Hubbard composition entitled Baraka Sasa.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And that was the last song, so you can order your last drink and have a very good night. And thank you to Chris Jacobs.